found guilty of one of the vilest of crimes.
I am a doctor, you know.
I have decided to extend my leniency to its limits by only sentencing you to be committed to the state asylum for the criminally insane for a period of 5 years.
I knew you couldn't give up your work completely. And you haven't.
If I succeeded this time, then every sacrifice will have been worthwhile.
Frankenstein, creator of man.
If everything could be reborn, unblemished, if a new version of his true self could be created,
huh?
In the normal way, by mating.
But who with?
Sarah. Thank you.